Welcome back to Dark Romans 2, Heart of the Beast. We have a bent key, a sealed bottle, and tongs, and, oh, I can actually open it. Never mind. And we're Jonathan at the moment. It looks like a magic scroll. I better show it to Martin. Maybe he'll know what to do with it. Who is Martin? Ha. Just amulet. White hotkey. Ho 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 ho. What? Thank you, Jonathan. Did he just thank himself in third person? One out of two wings. Alright, let's go back to the cat. No, wait, the cat isn't there. Nah. Nah, bruh. Oh, I could actually pick this up. Oh ho. Ooh. Some gargoyle wings. Thank you, cage key. Gargoyle's tail is missing. Oh my gosh. What have. He's missing so much. What?
Thank you. I'll never forget your kindness. Follow me. We must hurry to the elder. To think. Someday soon, this curse might be lifted. I'll go check in the next cave to make sure everything is all right.
Magic disc. It's good to have an ally in this cause. It's poison. He'll help me open the portal to my castle if I'll give him the magic scroll. But it's not complete yet. Oh wait, can I use? Aha! It's a magic book. Nope. Okay. Ah, we're gonna do this puzzle now. Part of the statue is missing. Okay. Connect the three tubes to the vessel. Next, rotate the levers to fill the vessel. Water. Okay. What? Isn't it connected? What's happening? What? What am I doing wrong? What? Connect the three tubes to the vessel. Okay. Aren't they already connected? Next, rotate the levers to fill the vessel with water. I have rotated all the levers. I don't know why it's not working. Because down here? Oh, ate it. I thought it was an adult. I was just like, what? Okay, what am I missing here? Oh. this one is not connected, maybe? It's not like I can do anything except switch these valves. What am I supposed to do? What? Switch that one, that one, that one, that one. I'm guessing so. So, what? Probably touched a lever I wasn't supposed to touch or something. But, heh? Okay. What? Whoa, Phoenix. The scroll is activated now.
You found a magic scroll? Great! Now I can open a portal to the castle. You'll be able to send the key to the girl who helps you.
Aha, now I can send something to Beatrice. Hope this will help Beatrice. Now I must wait for her help. Princess Roomkey. Doth is afraid. Claudine is so cruel. I'll do all I can to help him. Jonathan's quarters. Ooh. Butterfly. Aww. They all want my flower. Friends, servants, fakes. But it's mine and only mine. Only I will admire his beauty. This miracle grows only for me. I also need this flower for my father.
Believe it or not, I used to be Claudine's servant. Back then, she helped people with affairs of the heart. There was no black magic, but then she met Damien. She was madly in love with him. Obsessed. But he rejected her. She flew into a rage and turned me into a fish. I'll tell you what happened after that. If you bring me some food.
She must have been a fish for a while. I'm starting to feel sorry for this witch, but in any case, she must not be so cruel to others. It's an explanation, not an excuse. Telescope is missing. Captain should be holding a steering wheel. Peacock feather and a photo frame detail. Bloom can't fly without a fire underneath it. Move all the feathers into the right positions, then when complete the door will open. Bedroom! What? Only 5 butterflies left. Detail of the frame is missing. It's a crochet hook. My lord, with an increase in taxes, we ordered this amazing aquarium made by the best craftsmen. All the best for our lord. Looks like Jonathan wasn't kind. Maybe these tests will change his character. A book should be here somewhere. I'll look in the cupboard. Match the books. Fine, I finished three hidden object puzzles in a row in 1 minute only. Blue book. Eye and spyglass. Fish food. Fish can't swim without its tail. These guards should have spears in their hands.
Oh, thank you. Okay. Where was I? Claudine dropped everything to follow Damien. She was willing to do whatever he wanted. And what he wanted was to build a circus right on top of a village. So Claudine cursed all the residents. But using dark magic made her age rapidly. And that pushed Damien further away. Claudine decided to get her youth and beauty back by using the magic flower.
You found Fishtail. Claudine and Damien are very similar to each other. They both don't think about other people's feelings. Alright, what are we doing here? Set up the passageway so the fish can swim to the chest and back. Use the arrows on top. Oh. Okay. I'm presuming this is how it works. I'm just like, you know, guessing. Okay. Man. Okay. Can you do this though? Oh. Wait. But that means you can't even, like... How is this even possible? How is this puzzle even possible? How can you even, like, get anywhere with... Oh, because it's... Uh-huh. Wasn't good until you got... Lol, 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 lol. Okay, wait. Where did it? Okay. What am I doing? Of course. Oh, you only had to go. Oh, you. I thought you had to get all the way back, too. Okay. Cool. One, two spears. Where did we need fire? For the balloon, that's what. No. Arrange the numbers in the right sequence. The sum of the numbers must be the same in all directions. Yep, I totally know what I was doing. Absolutely. That was the best magic circle puzzle ever. I didn't even have to know what I was doing. That was the best. Totes the best. Didn't have to know anything. No, wait a minute. Where's the suitcase? Didn't I see one? Where's that? Jonathan's place? No? Oh, it's right here. Never mind. Alright, Mandrake! Magic ball! Heart and fern. Finding things fastly. Tusk. Also, like behind, under something. Oh ho! Ram's head. I hope it will help Jonathan! Assume we can't really do anything more now? No. Great, finally I can open this door. Aha, now I can go forward! Oh, it's a throne room. Throne hall. But we're gonna do that next episode. Ho 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 ho. So, you know, stay tuned for that. Thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see ya.